addition and subtraction of money. Here are coins to be put in the baby bank. You put in a 25 paisa coin and a 10 paisa coin. How much in the bank now? It's 25 plus 10, that is 35 paise. Next, you put in a 25 paise coin and a 20 paise coin. How much inside? It's 25 plus 20 equal to 45 paise. This time the baby bank has 20 paise coin and a 10 paise coin, that is 30 paise. The 10 paise coin rolls out. How much left? It's 30 minus 10, that is 20 paise. The bank has 45 paise in two coins. The 20 paise coin rolls out. How much in the bank? It's 45 minus 20 equal to 25 paise. That's fun.